I don't know, because Jayalalitha has got good relationship with Narendra Modi. Narendra Modi came to attend Jayalalitha's the swearing ceremony. Madam Jayalalitha, Dr. Jayalalitha has gone to Narendra Modi's oath-taking ceremony. It's the relationship. So I don't know, after the election, who is going to support whom, I don't know. So sir, he also wants to become the Prime Minister. You posed the question.
Yes, I did, yes.
I do agree. If Jayalalitha is going to become the Prime Minister, I wholeheartedly welcome, at least after Narasimha Rao, after Devegowda, down from the south, Dr. Jayalalitha is going to become the Prime Minister. I wholeheartedly welcome.